crazy though, right? That was a wild time. I'm from a small town. I'm from Battle Creek, Michigan. Small town like this place. So everybody from small towns kind of know that we had two pandemics going at one time. You know, we had the COVID pandemic, and then we had the Dollar General pandemic. Those things were spreading like wildfire, weren't they? On your way to work, you pass an empty lot, nothing there. On your way home from work, wham, Dollar General right there. Like, who built this? The Sims? We must have brought that down the highway in two pieces. Wide load right there. Oh, shit. I love the Dollar General, man, I do. Not much as I like the Dollar Tree. You guys got Dollar Trees around here?
Oh, yeah.
I love the Dollar Tree, man. The Dollar Tree reminds me of my auntie's house. The carpet's always dirty. I just like to go inside the Dollar Tree and piss everybody off by asking them how much everything costs. I just buy a couple of birthday balloons and walk out. It ain't gotta be nobody's birthday. It's only a dollar. It's $1.25 with the tax.
Yeah,
that's crucial, man. That'll break your pockets. $1.25 now. You don't have to finance that. Probably was the cost of that roll of toilet paper. That roll of tissue got thrown at me.
Did you need another drink?
Another drink? No, I ain't sweating this one on my face. I'm gonna put a cup down and re-get it. Put it in here and drink it again. I don't know what Dave gave me, but we're no longer friends, Dave. Whatever comes out my mouth, it is blamed on Dave. So whatever you don't like what I say tonight, blame me, blame Dave. Shit is good.
I'm with Dave.
Huh?
I'm with Dave.
Oh, you're with Dave? Oh, yeah, you're right. Dave, is this what you get? Is that your husband?
No.
No?
I'm just married to another Dave.
Oh, shit. All right, we ain't gonna go no further on that, dude. That's a whole nother show right there, man. Leave that alone. You just keep drinking. I ain't hear that. The other day. These are both named Dave. Divorce court, the judge is going to be confused as hell. What up, school? I'm a big